working here, I'm in the AC, and you get to work standard hours. Makes a big difference. The set hours, you can plan stuff. You get better benefits with the manufacturing. You get paid vacation and holidays, and you know, spend time with the family. So it works out pretty well. I bring in landing gear off aircraft, inspect them, clean them, take them apart, overhaul them, replace parts, and put them back together. They are pretty fascinating. There's quite a bit to them, and they're fun stuff to work on. People think manufacturing is a lot of the same thing, repetitiveness, and it's really not. There's always certain issues that pop up that you have to work around and fix, and different specs on the same part, and I recommend it. I like it. I'm a single father raising her. Her name's Layla. She's 2.5-ish, and she's a little firecracker. She lives with me full time, and I take her to school in the mornings and then come to work, and the regular hours helps with that a lot. But yeah, it's quite different being a father, and we're doing quite well now. Find something you love to do and go after it. There's nothing out there you can't do if you don't try. Yeah, it's an interesting job. It's never the same thing. And I am very proud of what I do, because I know your average person flies at least once a year or sometime in their life, and I like knowing that people are safe, and it's by my hands. See manufacturing through my eyes.